Sports is about fitness and skills and pushing our body to its limits. No matter what sport you play as an athlete, your workout regime, diet, and practice mean the most to you. Male and female athletes alike push their bodies to the limit to achieve their passion. They don't just have to build up a heavy body mass and diet to support their rigorous activity, they also have to work hard to maintain it. In society today, we are all convinced by social media that a certain type of body is sexy and beautiful. The myth that says women in certain jobs are the most beautiful and that sports makes both men and women bulky. These females redefine those standards merely by existing and doing what they love. These women have faces and bodies better than most supermodels and movie stars. They inspire many to follow their dreams and live life the way they want. Presenting you 10 hottest female athletes you can't miss. We have a list highlighting a few of the hottest athletes around the world. You'll be surprised by some of these, so be sure to stick around to the end. Number 10, Claire Baidez. Though short-lived, her career has been inspiring to many. Baidez was only 10 when she started to participate in snowboarding competitions. She was more into skiing, but she switched to snowboarding instead when she saw that her brother was having more fun in that sport. She started competing at a young age, and she was playing in the junior league by the age of 16. At the age of 16, she placed 5th at the U.S. Open at Stratton Mountain, following which she became the half-pipe junior world champion in Vivaldi Park, South Korea. But unfortunately, while competing at Cooper Mountain in 2009, she broke her heel, and from there on, her career started to be unclear. In 2010, she made it to the finals of the Olympics qualifier before her injury became persistent and she made the decision to retire from competitive snowboarding. She was also featured in the 2010 Sports Illustrated Swimsuit Edition, and that was where she caught the eyes of millions and was considered to be one of the hottest female athletes of all time. Number 9. Lauren Sesselman. This Canadian soccer player has been in the public eye for years. She has a long list of achievements under her. Lauren is a soccer defender, a former forward, and Olympic bronze medalist, who also is a trainer and a host for her own fitness program, Fit as a Pro with Lauren Sesselman. Throughout her career, she has played for many teams such as the Chicago Red Stars and Atlanta Beast. She also played for the Canadian national team from 2011 to 2015 after acquiring citizenship through her father. She also helped Canada win the bronze medal in the 2015 Olympics. During the Olympics, she started all 6 matches. She was honored by Canada in 2017 for her work, along with a few of her other fellow bronze medalists. The Canadian beauty is absolutely gorgeous to look at and has a very successful ongoing career. She now plays for the Santa Clarity Blue Heat. Number 8. Elena Delle Donne. Donne is an American professional basketball player for the Washington Mystics as a part of the Women's National Basketball Association. Her career is nothing short of impressive. Donne has an athletic family background where her father played basketball for Columbia and her elder brother played for Duke. At least we know where the appeal to play this sport came from. She won the Rookie of the Year in 2013 when she started, and it was just the start of all the other titles she would have in the future. She was named WNBA MVP 2 times, earned 6 All-Star honors from the WNBA Championship in 2019. She also won a gold medal during the 2016 Olympics as a member of Team USA. Apart from that, she's also an author and also has a special place in her heart for the Special Olympics for people with disabilities. She's very active in her views to help these special children. To show her support to encourage more Special Olympic girls to play basketball, Elena will start to include the training of Special Olympic girls in her Donne Skills Academy camps. Donne, through all her achievements and contributions, has proved that she is not just beauty in the face, but also equally beautiful at heart. Number 7. Julia Mancuso. Julia Mancuso has seen tremendous success in her 18 years of skiing career. Started out at just the age of 15, she knew little of how her career is going to take off. In the Junior World Championship, she won 5 golds and 8 medals in total, all in 3 years. She later broke through the senior circuit, winning bronze medals in the Super G and Giant Slalom. Her career would go on a steady flow as she would go on to win 3 Olympic medals, more than any American woman ski racer. Not just in sports, Julia was successful at reaching millions when she was featured in many different magazine covers throughout her career. She also has a lingerie line of her own named Kiss My Tiara and is an activist for skin cancer awareness. When she's not surfing, she enjoys yoga, surfing, and stand-up paddling. After a long, wholesome career, Julia Mancuso is now retired and enjoys traveling. Seems like she's shifted from one adventure to another, and we wish her all the best. Number 6. Sage Erickson. Sage Erickson can be easily considered one of the hottest athletes. She has it smooth in the looks department, but her career has been anything but easy for her. Erickson was born and raised in Ojai, California, but the waves never interested her in the early phase of her life. It was only when she moved to Hawaii she rode her first wave to the shore and was immediately hooked. Then, back in California, she started her amateur and pro junior career and had great success in it, but it was the championship tour that made things harder for her. There, she struggled for a solid 5 years before she made a place for herself, after many fails until 2016, where she reached her first top 10 finish. With bigger confidence in 2017, she managed her long-awaited win. However, things started to downfall after she failed to qualify for the CT in 2019. This is where people started to wonder if she would do well in fashion and freestyle surfing. But Erickson proved that she had the competitive stake all athletes do and made a comeback in 2019, where she won the two QS events and made her way to the CT for 2020. She is perfect inspiration for fighting for what you love and believing in yourself till you make it. We're rooting for you, Erickson. Number 5. Alex Morgan. Is there anyone interested in football who doesn't know Alex Morgan? She is an iconic figure in American women's soccer. She's known for her accomplishment as FIFA Women's World Cup champion and Olympic gold medal winner. The Orlando Pride's forward was drafted as number one in 2011 right upon her graduation. Her journey from an unknown college player to a world championship winner started when she earned her spot as the youngest player on the women's national soccer team. Her on-field accomplishments earned her a spot among the top elite players very early on in her career. She helped the U.S. win two World Cup titles, and that made her a household name. She was featured in many Sports Illustrated magazines throughout her career. She has always been sponsored and worked with top brands like Nike, Panasonic, and Bridgestone. Apart from being an outstanding athlete and new mom, she is also the author of a book series called The Kicks. With all her accomplishments, she's inspirational to many. Number 4. Blair O'Neill. Blair O'Neill has been golfing all her life. Starting at the young age of 11, she has been participating in tournaments all around the world. She played for the Arizona State University, where she won two long drive contests and participated on the Golf Channel's Big Break, Dominican Republic, where she won an MVP in 2011. As a junior golfer, she was selected as a member of the U.S. Junior Ryder Cup team. Her skills and beauty combined gained her a huge following on social media. Also, Blair has been modeling throughout her golf career. Along with being a pro golfer, she's also a professional model and TV show host. Number 3. Eugenie Bouchard. The tennis player had dominated the court in her prime days. She showed her talent at an early age by winning the Canadian Under-18 Championship at just 15. She then made it to the Australian Open semifinals for two consecutive years before claiming her first junior grand title in 2012. This made her the first Canadian professional to win a Grand Slam title. Added to that, she also won the titles for the second year. She was riding high on her victories with medals and titles, but in 2015, she was forced to withdraw at a New York major, and she never really made a good comeback after that. But just at the age of 27, she still has a good time in her hand, and we are hoping to see a comeback soon. Number 2. Anna Sidorova. Anna Sidorova is a professional curler from Russia. Though she is good at what she does now, it wasn't always her first choice. Anna was a figure skater until the age of 13, when a leg injury put an end to any potential career in that field. But she didn't give up on her love for sports and found a rebound in curling. Sidorova represented Russia at 4 World Junior Championships and won a bronze medal. At the age of 19, she was added to the Russian Olympics team when one of the former players was taken out last minute. She played the 5th and 6th games as a skip against the USA. She went on to become the youngest skip at the games. She later becomes part of the Privkova team in 2011, and she won a gold medal at the European Curling Championship. After a successful career in curling, Anna is now a student. Number 1. Alicia Schmidt. Alicia is the new buzz on social media. She is also the youngest athlete on our list at the age of 21. The young athlete has taken the world by storm. She's hitting the headlines for both her talent on the track and her stunning beauty. Alicia can be easily mistaken for a model. Though Alicia has not yet had many achievements as a senior player, she has had an impressive junior career in the track. The German track player has proven herself as an athlete when she helped Germany win the European Under-20 Championship and took home a silver medal in the 400-meter relay event. Her main events are the 200-meter, 400-meter, and 800-meter track events. She also hopes to participate in the Tokyo Olympics as a senior athlete. She's been given the title of the world's sexiest athlete. Following this, she has gained a huge social media following and has caught the eyes of many sponsors. She's also sponsored by Puma. As of now, she's been hired as Borussia Dortmund's fitness coach. She has gained success at a young age and has so many opportunities coming her way. Well, that's it for today, guys. If you like this video, be sure to like and subscribe for more future content. And if you're still bored, go ahead and click on these two videos on your screen and enjoy!